50, take the gherkin out of the inside. House party on a cold night, I got goosebumps, but it's alright. Got a grey goose for a good price, and I mixed that with coconut ice. 2 a.m. and I'm in town, dancing in the street like I'm Chris Brown. Bouncer comes and he pinned down, but he let me go for £20. Where's my wallet? Swear it was in my pocket. My bank card was in there, and I need to make a deposit. I think I'm about to vomit. I shouldn't have ate that omelette. Nah, bought 50p of Bitcoin, made £2 a profit. My mate says he's lost it. I thought he meant my wallet. Can't find his phone, so he asked me to call it. Who's that? What's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. WhatsApp. Telling her to come through, and then I cooked a Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside. No gherkin. Who's that? What's that? What's that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I text her WhatsApp. Telling her to come through, and then I cooked a Big Mac. Big Mac. Milkshake and some large fries, it cost £4.50. Take the gherkin out of the inside. This girl knows nothing, nothing. She can't tell if I'm bluffing. She can't have a good discussion without her trying to push my buttons. But she's not that good with numbers. She stole a half my jumpers. Took her to meet my family, and she squared up to my cousin. And she's mad, she's mad. She tried to fight my dad. Got her a taxi from the airport, and she tried to bump the cab. And she stole my cat. She burnt down my flat. She went to